Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match.
One thing to keep an eye out for in a match like this is the formation of alliances. When that happens, you want to make sure you're not on the wrong end of it. Otherwise, your night will end in a hurry.
This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is going to be great. And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Give me some thoughts on Hunt. What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
Well, if history's any indication of which way this one will go, I'd say everyone is in for a great match.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
There's the suplex.
Elbow drop!
Perfectly executed, guys.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Coming up big on that one.
That almost came out of nowhere.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
She can really fly, guys.
A risky move, but it seems to have paid off.
Looking for the exclamation point.
This could do. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Now that's what I call making.
A competitor.
A little jealousy, perhaps,
eliminated.
As she goes for the face. She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. That was simply unadulterated power. She's looking at it.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. That's it. That's what she needed.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She might have it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
She's looking at it. Zigzag. She's looking at it early. Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Okay, now she's just showing off. An emphatic finisher.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Incredible! This has to be it.
This one's up.
It could be over here. There's the pinfall and the victory.
A competitor has been eliminated. Here is your winner, Tia Green.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Congratulations. I can tell you, fatal four-way matches are not easy to win. They are not a walk in the park.
All four of these competitors fought like champions tonight, but there can only be one winner.